A former LAPD officer of medal and Medal of Valor recipient charged with 8 counts of lewd acts with a child has died in custody. Paul Razzo was arrested on May 10th and was being held on $2.5 million bail. The sheriff's department says Razzo was taken to LA General Medical Center for a pre-existing condition on Saturday and died while being treated. The 46-year-old was accused of sexually assaulting at least 4 boys at his Chino home, 2 of whom were relatives.
A brush.